Yes, I am, simply because the players performed really, really well. I think they enjoyed themselves today, to be quite honest. And a credit to them because they stuck to the tasks and got the result.
A lot was written about you before the start of the season with Club, but I mean, two wins, I mean, is that something you could possibly have imagined?
Well, you have to have belief in your players, you have to have belief in your football club. Yeah, it's terrific to be two games in and two wins. But my experience tells me not to get too carried away. But you know, you win a game at home, and then you come away from home, and you win a game in the Premier League. That's good going.
I guess you're making a convincing case for the job yourself, aren't you?
Well, all I can do is take the team and win football matches, and at this moment in time, that's going to plan. You know, whatever decisions are made after that, then that's up to other people. But at this moment in time, we're a group that is sticking together. You're seeing that on the football field, and you're seeing that in the performances. You know, it's no fluke. We have played well in both games, and we'll see where that takes everybody.
Would you like a decision on that sooner rather than later?
Well, I think we all know that we've got decisions to make, not just on my future, but other members of staff's future, ownership. All these things come into play, but I'm sure, you know, those people will do the right thing. You know, it's important that we get football players in. That's not changed. We're a week further on, and hopefully some business will be done within this next, what have we got now, 10 days, 9 days left. Could be a busy time.
How have you gone about sort of shielding the players from that, Mike? Because there's a lot, as you say, a lot going on off the field. How do you get them just to keep their focus on what's on the field?
We haven't. It's not just saying that I haven't. We haven't sort of shielded the players. They've done their jobs really, really well. They've stayed together, they've been a good unit, you know, the dressing room's been really good. Yes, they do want to see fresh faces like any football club does. But when it comes to resilience and character, they've shown an abundance of it. And they know that it's going to be a really hard, difficult season, but they are playing now the way they want to play. They are playing with a real confidence. You know, they're passing the ball around, they're moving. And they look a determined bunch when it comes to scoring goals. So, you know, I thought today's game, we created a few counter-attacks in the first half that, you know, as a coach, you want to see them score them goals. But at 0-0, we always felt as though we're in the game. But we came to a football club that's, you know, long in the tooth in the Premier League, and they're a good possession football team. So our decision was just to save energy, because we've only got the 13 senior players and 7 kids. So we hoped to get to that 75 minute mark with a bit of energy left, and it paid off for us.
Swansea had a lot of possession, as you said. Were you ever concerned because they didn't really create that chance?
Well, possession is one thing, and it can hurt you, you know. But I thought the players stuck to the task of being resilient and being dogged in their defending, really. They knew they had to retreat, they knew they had to get bodies behind the ball, they knew they had to make probably some tackles here and there or block tackles, and they all did it really, really well. And what was pleasing was we forced Swansea probably to do a few things that they don't normally want to do. You know, they normally can open teams up pretty well. So, you know, credit to the football players who stopped that from happening, shut out all the openings and made Swansea find other ways of beating us. So we always knew that on a counter-attack we could create a chance or two. But when you miss a few, you wonder if one's going to fall for you. But it worked out well in the end.
How influential is Curtis Davis for you?
Well, Curtis has done really well, but to single out just the one player wouldn't be right of me. I think all of them have performed with credit and shown some great ability at times. So I think all of them have stuck to the task. They've all had a togetherness, and I think they've all responded to each other. So yeah, you want leaders. You know, there's plenty of them at the moment in the team, but the confidence is high at the moment, and we haven't had, you know, any disturbances with the group. We haven't had any injuries. We've got no more injuries today. So